you guys again. Welcome to my channel, KimmyKalaniASMR. Thank you for joining me for another video of hopefully either relaxation or entertainment. Whatever floats your boat. So today I am going to do a little brow shaping for you because my brows aren't filled in right now, but when your brows look nice and filled in and nicely groomed, they can say a lot about you. I think good brows frame your face very well, and you look professional as well as sexy, or they can say you look more childlike, so on and so forth. So what I am going to do first is start off with this Q-tip, and I am going to use a little brow pencil and actually just mark where I want the beginning, the arch, and the tail of your brow to be. That's the general idea. The more of an arch it has, the more serious and I guess more mature you look, and then the more round that your eyebrows are, the more young and childlike you look. So for your face, I have an idea of what I think would look best. So this is the NYX Micro Brow Pencil, and it is in the color Brunette. So this is what it looks like. Okay, so I'm gonna use this Q-tip just to kind of align. So we're gonna start with your right brow first. Make a little mark right there. And now I'm gonna look for where your arch would be. Let's see, so it should be right there. And then we're gonna do the tail end, and it should be about right there. Okay, so now let's do the other eyebrow. So this should be about the beginning. And the arch and the tail will be about right here. Okay, I think that looks good so far. So I think what I'm gonna do is make your brows have a slight arch, and I'm gonna bring them down a little bit because they are a little full at this moment, but we're not bringing it down to be that thin, but they're still gonna be nice and full color, just not as thick as now, because I know you've never gotten your brows done. So the next step is I'm going to get my threading and start threading your eyebrows. So I'm just going to take a little bit off and clean up the area, shape it a little bit. Threading really doesn't hurt at all. It's quite, I would say, relaxing, and I find that it's less painful. Also, it damages the hair follicles way less. So let's get started. So just relax, and I'm gonna start with your right eyebrow, okay? So I am just going to start on the top here and start shaping away. You can just close your eyes if you want to. It would be better that way, so the skin is a little bit more taut. I think your eyebrows will look amazing in the end. So let me just get the pieces here. You close your eyes and get these bottom pieces here. So almost done with this side. Okay, that looks pretty good for now. And if there's any little pieces, I'm gonna get with the tweezers in a bit. So let me get the other brow. Okay, you just keep relaxing. I'm going to start with the top side over here. It's looking good so far. Okay. So looks like you got a little bit less hair on this side, so now I'm going to do the tail. One piece right here. Okay, and now make sure you close your eyes and get these bottom ones. And then we might make sure you don't have a unibrow. Unless you're into that. There we go, that looks pretty good. So let's just get those remaining piece with my little tweezer here. So let's start with the right brow. Are you falling asleep? A little bit here and there. Just pluck, 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 pluck. I'm just gonna pluck away those little hairs. Okay. Pluck, 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 pluck. Okay, let's do the other eyebrow. Pluck, 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 pluck. Pluck, 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 pluck. And then let's do the middle. Okay, looks good. So, next thing I'm going to do is take my brow pencil again and use the spoolie to just bring the hairs up a little bit, and then use my scissors to trim it down so we get that nice edge. Okay, so do the right eyebrow first. And brush, 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 brush. Brush, 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 brush. Okay, I'm gonna use this little scissor here. I'm gonna snip some of it away. Snip, 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 snip. snip. Snip, 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 snip. Snip, snip. That looks good, and I'll do this eyebrow. Okay. And snip, 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 snip. Brush, 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 brush. Okay, that looks good. I think your brows are looking amazing so far. So what I'm gonna do is just fill it in just a tiny bit. There's really not much so that you can see what it would look like if you had it a little filled in. So use this end again. Start filling it in. Fill it in and so then you think it will look great, and it's a little versatile, so if you want more of that arch you can just fill it in a little sharper. Okay, and brush it in now just to blend the colors a bit so that it doesn't look so harsh. And then this side, fill it in again. And brush. To blend all those colors in, because we don't want it to look so harsh. We are done with the brows and they look great. I'm glad you feel relaxed. Now the only last thing that I recommend, you don't have to, but a lot of people do like to use it. They've seen great results. So with your brows, they're mostly very full and thick. The only thing is, there's a couple areas where I had to fill in. So if you have any, you know, if you want those hair spots to grow in a little bit, I do recommend castor oil. So this is what it looks like. You can get a bottle of this for really cheap, and it's supposed to be great for hair growth. There's a lot of products that use it in lash and brow growth serum, so if you want to use this on your lashes as well, and so that they can help your eyebrows be full and thick so you can just wake up and not have to fill them in, because I know a lot of ladies wish that they could just wake up and have their brows on fleek, right? Dip it in a little bit. Okay, we're gonna rub it into the brows a little bit. And I know I just filled in your brows, but I'm not gonna rub it in too much, so should be there. Okay, and next brow. Yeah, a lot of people do recommend using castor oil for hair growth. Just like coconut oil is great for your hair, castor oil is great for hair growth. Okay. looks like. I think this bottle was probably about $6 for this huge thing. So I hope you like your brows and that you had a good time. I'm so glad that I was able to style your brows for you. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. I'll see you guys. Thank you for watching.